You're here for the first time. You're here for the first time. Let me bless you. Let me bless you.
When the enemy is the devil himself. Paul would also understand that we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against spiritual wickedness.
The truth is, God, as we look at society, we are afraid. We build our houses. We make it as safe as we can. But I read just today that they invaded a home right here in Jamaica. They tore down the burning of God. The very thing that we thought would have kept us safe.
We now know that only Jesus can keep us from the wickedness of this world. We know that Jesus has promised us that when we choose Him, oh, the righteous are never forsaken, nor God see begging bread. But we are protected by God.
And as we leave from here tonight to all different homes of the world,
Oh God, may you take us safely, and may we remain in your presence. Is my humble prayer in Jesus' name. Let everybody see.